right to sleep. Mom and Papa sat outside the cub's room all night. They did not get much sleep. The next morning, the cubs sleep late. At 11 o'clock, Mr. and Mrs. Ryan came to pick up Lizzie and Barry. I was so worried about them, said Mr. Ryan. I didn't sleep a wink all night. Neither did we, said Papa. He